Throughout 1917 to 1935, many girls worked as dial painters for clock companies. The girls would paint the clock dials with self-luminescent paint for soldiers in World War I. This paint contained the element radium, which at the time was a trendy new element discovered by Marie Curie and formed by the decay of uranium that was believed to have magical healing properties, making working with said element a healthy bonus. What the girls did not know was that the element is incredibly toxic, so when they would lip dip the tips of the brush to make a finer point, the radium was absorbed by the body and infiltrated many systems, including the musculoskeletal system and the integumentary system. They suffered in many ways, however the effect of radium poisoning that is credited for the frightful nickname, the Ghost Girls, is that their bodies were glowing green. But how did the radium make the girls glow green? This is radium, a radionuclide found in group 2 of the periodic table of the elements, making it an alkaline earth metal and highly unstable. In order to try achieve stability, radium emits radiation, becoming radon, while alpha particles and lesser amounts of beta particles and gamma rays emit from the nucleus during the radioactive decay. These alpha particles are luminizing radiation that gives radium its signature green glow. Once this takes place in a host, it too will glow, hence the radium girls glowing. It has been approximately a century. When did they stop glowing? The answer is, they haven't, and they will never stop glowing because, like every matter, it must obey the law of conservation of matter. This is done through half-lives. Half-lives change for different isotopes. Radium-226 half-life is 1,600 years. This means that every half-life, the emissions would decrease by half. After hundreds of thousands of years, the emissions would have continued to half every 1,600 years, but can never eventually reach zero. Hence, the green glow may become so close to zero that it's no longer visible to the human eye, but will most definitely still be there. Imagine that, 6 feet under, their millennia-year-old bodies still shining bright green in their lead-lined coffins, a place meant to be completely dark.